Cynthia G, thank you for joining us in rainy Portland, Oregon. We know this is your first sit-down interview, so we appreciate you sitting down with Urban Rose City.
Yeah, no problem.
So let's get started. So for those who may not know who you are, can you tell them who is Cynthia G?
Me? Okay. Me?
Stupid.
Yeah, Cynthia G at the end of the day is loud, belligerent, fighting, hypersexual. I've been told that I was a black Hitler. I've been compared to the KKK. I'm here to bring the truth, regardless of whether someone likes it or not. And I think that we live in a society where I think that people get too caught up in into white supremacy.
Okay. So, what brought about the development of your YouTube platform?
I hate black men, and I'm a feminist, and I'm a bed wench, and I'm anti-black male. It's whatever.
Stop it. Get some help.
I didn't expect it. So, initially, my YouTube station wasn't the raw, unfiltered truth. The initial plan wasn't for it to be what it is now.
Okay. What issues do you feel plague the black community in general?
I think the biggest issue that plagues the black community is actually me. Okay.
So you're often called a black feminist. How would you describe yourself?
I'm a feminist, whether you like it or not. I'm really big, if anybody watched my channel, on male accountability.
You talk heavily about the psychology of racism. Can you explain that in more detail?
Dusty beta male coon, white supremacy, white supremacy.
You're often criticized for wearing hair extensions and makeup. How do you deal with those comments?
I'm gonna say, okay, you must be a dusty beta male coon.
Dusty beta male coon.
And because of that, I am highly ostracized.
We need our weave. I don't wear it, but we need it.
You're so passionate about.
White supremacy.
Okay. It seems at times in the black community, blame shifts back and forth between black men and women. Why do you think that is?
White supremacy. That's just a reality of what it is.
It's often said that you are a black male hater. Why do you think that is?
White supremacy.
You have been known to criticize interracial dating. Why have you taken that stance?
The end of the day, I really don't care who likes what.
Oh, say less.
Well, speaking of interracial relationships, it's been said you yourself have been married to a white man.
The white man rejected me. My ex-white husband left me for a white woman. So now I have a grudge against black men.
Okay. So, what is something people do not know about Cynthia G?
I think that they don't know that most of the time I'm not serious. I'm not the serious, aggressive warrior person that you see on YouTube. I like white supremacy. Black people still don't know what they're into. They still don't know that they're slaves. I think they think that because they can walk around free, like a free-range chicken, that they're not a slave.
By a bit of male cool.